Well, I mean, the question of what human, how people interpret human rights is really interesting to me, because most people, I mean, look, let's face it, that the cinema and the media is made by people who can afford to do these kind of things. And it's made by the dominant countries. The dominant countries always go to Africa, or they go to Afghanistan, or they go to Pakistan, or whatever. They find these poor places to make movies about these places, which are needed. But in the West now, we have come to a place where human rights, for instance, work, to be able to work and do the kind of job that you want to do and get well paid, this is disappearing. And I think that the idea of human rights is now an issue that people in the West, in Western society, where, you know, there is more money, but there is still the possibilities that this is going to disappear. And I think that making a film about, you know, the struggle of workers is really a very important human rights issue for the West. And if you look at England, and if you look at America and what's going on there with people having no jobs, and the country's disintegrating, and I know that for a fact. I was just there not long ago making a shot another film there about this very issue. The question was never raised by the government about, or by the politicians about, well, you know, what kind of work do you do? They say, okay, oh, you have jobs. Yeah, you work for McDonald's, or you clean floors in a restaurant, or you do this kind of labor, which is really not a job. It's just making enough money to survive, but it's not surviving the kind of way that that we want to survive. So the idea of human rights is relative. If you have someone from Africa, they're going to expect different kind of human rights issues, and if you take someone from Paris or France, it's a different kind of issue. So, but all these things come together under this umbrella of human rights. And if the people in Europe, in France in particular, are no longer making something with their hands or with their minds, and not manufacturing something, then they will create. They will be living in a country where people coming to France will also feel this lack of something, because there is nothing for them to do. So everybody will be in the same boat, which is no work.